Hello and welcome to the Nürburgring Latham series, where I attempt to set a lap with every road car in GT Sport. Today we are starting the N300 class with the Mazda RX500. Enjoy and see you at the end of the lap.
Thank you.
That's the end of the lap with a time of 7 minutes and 43.996, which means we have a new fastest time. On screen you can see its time at the top of the top 10 list. For more information on the series, please check out the description of the video down below, where you will also find a link to a playlist with all the cars that I have done so far. That is all from me today, thanks for watching, see you on the next one, and enjoy the rest of the replay.